Hello and welcome back. This is day three of Animal Crossing. Heck yeah. So I'm up early again. it's literally 6 a.m. I know it just said 7 a.m. on the thing, but I'm an hour ahead. I don't know why. Actually, it's because I've not changed it yet. But we've got blathers today. I'm so excited. Also, I apologize if my audio was kind of funky last episode. I don't think... I'm recording on a different monitor to what I normally do, and so... It's kind of funky. So, my microphone's kind of in a different position, and I'm in a different position, and it's just kind of weird. But that's okay. So, I mean, it was fine. It was just maybe I was a little quiet, but that should be fine. I fixed it a little bit in post, but yeah. Also, I'm so sorry that the like last episode was so long. There was just so much to do. So I did do some things last night. We can go over those now. Actually, I did a lot of things last night because I'm having some access issues at work, and I was like, oh, well, let's just play Animal Crossing instead. But I did cut out a bunch of things. Oh, I can hear my neighbors taking out their trash. So we can do dreaming now. Well, not really, because I don't have a Nintendo online membership for this account. So yeah, I also cut out what I ordered from Nook's Crossing, like the Nook store yesterday, because I was like, yeah, you guys don't really need to see that, and you'll see that today. So we've got Luna's bed, we've got our new hat, and we've got some sneakers. I'm not wearing shoes at the moment. Who needs shoes? And we've got my tools over here. Just for fun. You know how it is. Today might be a shorter episode. I'm not quite sure. So, let's just drop these. I don't want to carry them around. yeah, get rid of them. I don't want them. I don't want them. I didn't water my flowers. I watered some of them, but it doesn't really matter until they've like grown, so it's like I'm not really gonna waste the tool durability. I did water my pumpkins though, because I believe that can impact how many you get. So hey, little bear, let's chat. Poncho is such a cutie. I love the jocks, how they're like, yeah, I'm patrolling to keep it safe. I'm like, you're so cute and I love you. Love you so much. So what did I do last night? I didn't do too much with the creatures, although there is one creature I want to show you. You might have seen it. I don't know if I walked past it. I caught a heckin' sturgeon. Like, what the heck? I was like just about to log off and I went over to my house and I saw it was like in the riverhead. I was like, ooh, girl, is that a sturgeon that looks really big? Come on, come on, come on. And it was. I was like, oh my gosh, that's so cool. So I caught my sturgeon. That's pretty awesome because I know those are pretty tricky to catch. So let's head into resident services. I also got quite a bit of Nook miles. So I bought the... What did I buy? I bought the hair pack that I want, but I have not made a mirror yet because I'm like, I want to make sure I've got enough iron. So I didn't make it because you need one iron for the mirror. I don't want these. I also have 50,000 money, so that's kind of cool too. I did a bit of fishing and stuff. You know how it is. Let's get some of these bad boys. And I was going to buy the expanded inventory, but I was like, well, I feel like we should do that on camera because that I don't know, that just feels more like what we like. So I did buy the hairs, but figured because I couldn't use them, you guys weren't really missing much. But I wanted you guys to see that I did do this. So, I mean, not that you can really cheat in this. So, I mean, I guess you can hack, but I don't know how that works. And I wouldn't want to risk my Switch breaking or anything to try to, like, hack Animal Crossing. Sounds kind of, I don't know. No! I wanted to go to the shopping to buy more clothes because I didn't really get any new clothes yesterday. Oh, I like that shirt, the pink one. Ooh, and the, ooh, okay, okay. So we're gonna get the pink shirt, and we're also gonna get the black jeans. that'll be fun. But today we don't have another new outfit. We're stuck with the same one. That's fine. It's cute. I took off my shoes though. Who needs shoes? Not me. My character often, like, if I'm doing a lot of diving, I just don't wear shoes. Actually, a lot of the time, I just don't have my character wear shoes. It's like, you mean I have to put shoes on? Like, what the heck? No. I'm just a gremlin. So let's go over and see Blathers. I'm so excited for this. Ooh. Ooh, bottle. We get that first. Open. Oh, fun. Okay. A pond stone. That's kind of cute, but also I can't hit rocks yet. I'm hoping Blather gives us that power. I think he does. I did also clean up all the weeds on the parts of the island I could reach, and I cut like every single tree. I did so much chopping. I did a lot of chopping. So we've got all the wood we need for the shop. Okay. Could it be that you are new blood? I am! Oh, I like that that was actually an option. okay. Truth be told, I'm determined to open a museum. As long as we get the museum before the roost comes out, we'll be fine. bring it here. I plan to exhibit these creatures as well as the ones you gave Tom Nook. Oh, okay. You see, it's not only insects and fish, I just plan to play fossils. There is a substantial stretch of island beyond the river. I'll bet my pin feathers there's fossils. Oh, but the river, you say? Don't worry, I can swim around at Blathers. Heck yeah. I hope he must give us a shovel, because this is what we need to get fossils. Oh! It always surprises me when it buzzes. A vaulting pole. Oh, yay! Shovel! Yes! My feathers. Okay, more items. 15 more to be precise. Okay, well, let's go find the fossils, and we'll donate them, and then, although fossils take up less space than, than my insects, so maybe I should donate, like, oh, there's Agnes, I need to say hi. Hi, Agnes. How's it going? I think it's interesting that they all get up early at the moment, because Agnes doesn't normally get up till 9:30. Just like, fun fact. And who else? Bill gets up at 6:30. I kind of memorized when all my different villagers got up. I say Bill, but it's Poncho here, but the jock villager. So we need to go and let's look at our crafting recipes to see what we actually need. Okay, so we need hardwood. And we're totally making the fancy shovel. Because we've got one iron. So let's do that. So let's do 5 hardwood and 5 softwood. And then we also need an iron. Actually, let's also check a couple other things quickly. The mirror is 1 iron. Okay. And what is the... Ooh, another iron. We'd be up to 3 iron. I think I'm just going to use it all on the shovels. I don't want to risk it, y'all. So I think we're just going to say, like, use our stuff on shovels instead of that. That's my plan. I'm sorry, y'all. I stopped to sneeze. Y'all, I have a runny nose in the morning. It's just a thing that happens, and I don't know. Is it just me? Probably. I totally forget what we need. So I'm just going to get a bunch of wood. And I think we needed 5 softwood, actually. Oh, that cuts into my 30. I think I'm going to just cut some more trees. And let's take our iron out. Okay, I think that's all we need. Tom Nook did give us some cosmos, but we can't, like, Like, there's nothing I can grow with them at the moment. So I'm like, yeah, well, I mean, I can grow cosmos, but I can't get a hybrid from them. So I'm like, I don't really want to take up the space if I don't have to. So that's what we're working with. We're going to pick up Dad. Here you go. Don't need to carry stuff around. We can just leave it on the floor. Oh, love it. Oh, fuck me. I actually did that last night too. I did get stung once, so. Oh man. So if you wanna, if you're struggling with that, like if you're also, like, I say if you're also new, but if you're on a new island, you should put, so when you press like the little arrows that are on the left kind of trigger, if you have your net, make sure your net's next to your axe, and then you can just tab between them. And so when the wasps come, you tab straight away and then you just hit down. Like, you don't hesitate, you just smack, and that should catch them for you. If you hesitate at all, they'll get you. They'll get you. I promise you that. So I think we've probably got enough now, but let's just hit the last one that's kind of near us because I want to do that. I'm undecided if I want to make my own workbench. It would be so much easier if I could. Because then we wouldn't have to go into Tom Nook's thing all the time. But it's like, do I want to waste the one iron? Because it's such a rare thing. Well, I mean, I guess I would. I mean, I've got a shovel now. So I'll be hitting rocks. So I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know, man. Okay, let's go and craft things. I think I might. I think I might craft a workbench. I feel like that's probably the safest thing to do. Yeah. Then that way we can, like, we don't have to, like, walk into Tom Nook's house every time. We can just have it outside. Because, you know, I feel like workbenches should be outside. Also, I forgot that you could only water one thing at a time. I thought you could water, like, three things. Oh, fuck me. God damn it. Okay, well, we're gonna need more softwood. Well, I suppose it doesn't matter now that we've got a shovel. I guess we can just, I guess we could make an iron watering can. Oh, man. Okay, come on, give me some softwood, bitch. Give it to me. Give it to me. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Feels like, I wish they just gave you one of everything. I don't like the mixed combos. I need one more softwood. Two. There we go. See, that's good. That means you got a balance, a bit of everything. It's a good time. Also, I was using flimsy axes for the longest, and I used all my stone because I was like, wow. Ooh, Sahara. Hello. Hello, hello. Okay, so I also have my mysterious flooring. A rug. A small rug. Let's get one of each. We'll see what we got when we get there. We don't need to check now, guys. Everyone's like, check. Don't worry, guys. We'll see when we put it on the wall. It's fine. So what was I gonna make? Everyone's like, oh my god, she's forgotten. She's forgotten already. So let's make, oh, I thought that needed softwood. Okay, well, you know, that's fine. Keep crafting. And let's get my fancy shovel. Heck yeah. Zoom in. Keep crafting. And let's also, we needed one of these bad boys. That means I didn't need to cut all those trees. Because I thought I needed softwood for both. It's amazing, as usual. Oh, I needed softwood for my vaulting pole. There you go. That's why I needed softwood. I had in my head I needed 5 softwood for something. And I also would like this one here. Because that's going to make things so much easier for us. And keep crafting. I also would like this here. What do you say, guys? Should we make the mirror? Should we make the mirror and change our hair? Although, this hair's kind of growing on me. I'm not usually a fan of it, but I don't know. I'm kind of digging it. Let's make it. That way I can get my favorite hair, which is the braids. And let's make a table as well, so we can maybe put our mirror on that. I don't know if we can. Oh well, we'll find out. We've got a table now. Do we have a chair? Probably not. Nope, no chair. Okay, well, you know, we don't need to sit at our table. That's fine. And I want to sell... I want to sell you my butterfly and my wasp. There we go. I think that's all I need to sell. Nice, 2,000 bells. That paid for like one of our rugs. Maybe half a rug. I don't know, man. But we did the thing. We did the thing. Oh, that's so exciting. Okay, so let's water my pumpkins. I might cut this part out. I probably will. We'll see. Okay, I've worked out why I thought you could water three, because with the upgraded watering can, you can water three things at a time. So there you go, fun fact for you all. Put in storage. I don't, probably shouldn't have put that in storage, because we're going to need it again in a second. Luna's bed can go in storage. I've got a beautiful bed already, Luna. I don't know what you're talking about. Blue wavy rug. Okay, that's kind of cute. We'll see. That's nice. Tulip hat, we'll put in storage, although, wasp nest in storage, let's see, place on floor, okay, well, I think we're sticking to our pine board flooring for now, spread out, oh, that's kind of cute, I like that one, I think that's my favorite one so far, what's this one, that's cute. I guess, it would be nice outside. That can go away. Cafe curtain. Place on wall. Oh. Oh, that's kind of funky. I don't think I've got this one before. It kind of ruins my aesthetic, though. I'm sorry, I'm going back to the cloth wall. Y'all are gonna hate me, but it's fine. Let's put all these away, and, wooden mini table. We want to place those. So let's put down our yellow... No! That's the one I wanted to put in. It's okay. It's fine. I'll get there eventually. I want this one. I want this one. Spread out. Beautiful. And let's put down... I want to put this down. Place. And place. Yeah, look at that. I can put it on there. Heck yeah. I will move these in a second. Change it up. So, I bought the one that lets me have the braids. Because I like this hair. It's my favorite. It's so cute. This one's also pretty cute. And I also really like this one. So I probably alternate between this and this, because that's what I do on my main account, so. Although sometimes I think I wear this one. Mix it up. Have short hair. But let's do that, just because I really like it. It's so cute. And let's, move these. Move them around. Okay, we'll put that there for now. Then we'll move the table. Maybe we'll put it there? Yeah, that's fine. And we'll put that up there. And we'll move the rug to be a bit more centered. There we go. And finish. Beautiful. I like that so much. I like it. It's pretty cute. Okay. And then what else? Let's get our tulip hat. Because, you know, it's, we've got hair that we can wear a hat with now. Because the other one, I feel like it just didn't work. But yes. Oh, this is perfect. I love it so much. Okay, so now let's see what we got. DIY furniture. Oh, fun. Another thing. Very cool. And okay. Love it. Okay, I'm back. I'm going to try this thing where you like put like a wall behind like a thing so you can keep on hitting. I don't know if it'll work, but I can never get these to work. I normally just hit it less times. Yeah, see. I don't know. I don't quite know how to get it to work. Sometimes I do and sometimes I don't, but I mean, we've already found the money one, so it doesn't really matter. I don't really care if we get less of these. I feel like there's like something you're meant to put behind you. I just don't have anything. I think fences work quite well. Oh yeah, it's actually having that hole behind me did kind of help a bit. Yeah, that's okay. You know, when I first played, I thought you could only hit rocks once. Was that just me? It took me ages to get everything because I'm like, I can only hit this heckin' rock just once. Just once. So, with the money trees, I do need to get an axe that is like a murder axe because once they're fully grown, I want to cut them down right away. Because ideally, I don't want any at all trees that don't give me fruit. Because in my opinion, it's a waste of time. It's just a waste. So, yeah, we got to get rid of all these ugly trees. Oh, heck yeah. Lucky. Nice. So I'm going to go around and I'm going to keep on hitting some rocks. I'll probably come back when I've dug up all the fossils and we're talking to Blathers. I might actually donate some bugs first too. Anyways, I'll be back. Okie dokie, we are back and giving stuff to Blathers. I think I can only give them to him one at a time. But I wanted to show off the fossil one. Because, yeah, I feel like that was kind of important. Let me see here. Indeed. Hoo-hoo. Nice. I'm donating it, of course. Sure, Blathers, you can go on, give me some presentations. huge sea turtle. That's actually kind of funky. If you're into that sort of thing. I certainly am. That's very cool. Many thanks to you and best of luck. So, now, I've got something. So I'm gonna see. I can only do this one at a time. So I'm not gonna make you guys watch all this. I'm gonna do all this. So anyways, I'll be back once we're done talking to Blathers in like an hour. Okay guys, we're done donating all the things to Blathers. Hooray! We have many things. I mean, did you not see all the bugs I had laying around on the island? I'm glad you're happy though, Blathers. I love owls. Owls are my favorite, animal, in case you guys didn't know. Thank you. You're welcome. Assess fossils. What would you like me to assess? All of these. Can I? Oh, that's good. I can bulk do these. Perfect. I shall take a closer look. Wonderful. I'll go put them on the beach or something. I'm fine. So can I like, I'm fine. Can I won't be here tomorrow due to the construction, so if you have fossils, come to me assessed by today. Okay. So maybe, I'm gonna try talking to Tom Nook and see if he's like, yeah, you can put the museum here. Otherwise, I feel like, yeah, we've got a beach museum. I thought we could move it, but maybe we can't. Maybe we can't. That's fine. Okay, I can move it later. I don't mind. Place item. Oh, for fuck's sake, Sahara. Sahara, please! I like parasols. They're pretty cool. They're cool dinosaurs in Ark. A mammoth torso. Although, can I drop these? Do I need to place them? A T-Rex. You know what? We're gonna pick them up. We're just gonna drop these. It's gonna save us a little bit of space. Let's drop. And that's a bit better. Perfect. And let's put this hermit crab down. Although I don't think I could donate it. So maybe, I don't know. Maybe I've already donated one. That's fine though. We did it. We did it. Heck yeah. Oh, that's so exciting. So we'll talk to Tom Nook quickly and see if he's like, yeah, you can like pick where the museum is. And if he's not, that's fine. We'll just, I don't know. I don't know what we'll do. Hi, Tom. Oh, no. Okay, that's fine. I actually wanted to say I'm fine, but that's okay. We're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. So I think with that though, guys, I'm gonna end the episode. I'll probably play quite a bit more today because I'm having some issues at work with my access, and if it's not fixed, there's literally nothing I can do. And since I'm working from home, I will probably play Animal Crossing all day because there's nothing I can do. Like, I'll have my like emails and stuff open, and I'll have my like my instant messaging thing open so like my coworkers can message me and I'll answer their questions, but if I can't do anything in the systems, like I've got read-only access. Last week I had no access, but I had other stuff and I helped my boss and I did like all of his work, but now it's kind of like, well, there's not much I can do. So we'll probably do like Keeps Efficient and stuff like that, and try to build up some Nook Miles and stuff so that maybe once we get oh, that's kind of boring. So once we get a like villager plots, I can just go on a bunch of Nook Miles things, because I don't want to just accept the first one I find. I wanna make sure that I get some cute ones. You guys know, I said before, I don't want the basic bitch ones. So if we find Marina or anyone like that, if I'd recognize them, we're not getting them. Pretty much is how we're doing it. So that's the plan, is I'll try to build up some Nook Miles and stuff like that. But we'll see. I might not end up playing heaps, but we'll see. We'll see. We'll see. And I might try to pay off my home loan. I think it's only 50,000, so we can definitely get that today. And I'll go do Pascal and stuff like that. But I am going to go get ready for work and stuff, because it's 7 a.m. and I've got work at 8:30. So anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I really appreciate you checking out the series. It's important to me, and I'm having fun with it, and I don't know. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye!